This video will show you how to access Insight Advisor Chat via Microsoft Teams. Use group and team-based chats to communicate with apps in a Qlik Cloud tenant through Insight Advisor Chat. By integrating that exploration directly into your team's core communication tools, your team can accelerate and enhance data analysis. To start using the Qlik App in Microsoft Teams, you need to complete some steps. Your tenant administrator must add the external tenant as a collaboration channel. To do it, navigate to the Management Console and select Settings. Under Collaboration Platform, add the Microsoft 365 Tenant ID. To find your Microsoft 365 Tenant ID, go to the Admin Center. On the Overview page, copy the Tenant ID. Return to the Management Console and paste it into the Microsoft 365 Tenant field. Press Enter or Tab and then click Save. To utilize Microsoft 365 as a collaboration platform, you need to assign the collaboration platform user role to users and groups interacting with Qlik Cloud via Microsoft 365. To do it, in the Management Console, open the User menu and select Edit Roles. Assign the collaboration platform user role and click Save. The third step is to add the Qlik App to Microsoft Teams. In your Microsoft Teams client, search for the Qlik App. To make the app accessible for use or installation, your Microsoft 365 tenant administrator may need to install and enable it for the users within the tenant. Click Add and, in the windows that opens, click the Add button. The Qlik App is now installed and available for interactions. Now you can start interacting with your Qlik Sense app content through the Qlik chatbot in Microsoft Teams. First, you must log in to your Qlik Cloud tenant. Type a command in the chatbot and then click the Sign In button. Enter your tenant host name. You can find this information in your tenant URL. Add your host name and then select your region. When done, click the Sign In button. Log in to Qlik Cloud using your credentials. Now you can start interact with your apps in Qlik Cloud. To be able to interact with a Qlik Cloud app via Microsoft Teams, the app must be available in Insight Advisor Chat. Open the app you would like to enable for exploration in Microsoft Teams. In the App Details area, click App Settings. Turn on Insight Advisor in App. Now you can interact with the Qlik App in Microsoft Teams in the same way you interact with it in Insight Advisor Chat. There are multiple ways to engage with the Qlik App within Microsoft Teams. You can initiate interaction within your one-on-one chat with the Qlik App. Open your personal chat and simply type or select a command or question in the message bar. For example, try typing sales per region, and the Qlik App will generate a map chart illustrating the distribution of sales per region. Now, you can interact with your data and explore suggested analysis. The Qlik App promptly responds to your queries. The Qlik App for Microsoft Teams supports interaction among individuals or groups. However, before enabling conversational analytics, the chatbot app must be added to the chat or channel. To do this, navigate to Apps, search for the Qlik App, click on it, expand the menu, and select Add to a Chat. Type the name of the person or chat and select it. Click the Setup a Bot button. The Qlik App is now integrated into the chat. To use it, in the Microsoft Teams message bar, type @Qlik, select the Qlik App and tag it into your message. A suggestion menu will appear with various commands. Choose one or enter your text and send a message. Please note, Qlik requires login credentials and only the user making the request credentials are checked. In groups, chats or channels, responses from Qlik App might be visible to users without access to the apps and Qlik Cloud tenant, as well as those outside your organization. The process is similar if you want to use the app in a team channel. To integrate the Qlik App into a team channel, go to Apps, Find the Qlik app, click on it, expand the menu, and select Add to a Team. Type the team or channel name and select it. Click the Setup a Bot button. Now the Qlik app is part of the team channel. After logging in, you can start your interaction with the Qlik app. Follow the same process of typing at Qlik in the message bar to interact. This process is identical when used in a team channel, ensuring that all team members can view the results. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!